protein yogurt, and I added some granola to it, actually. It's really good. If you haven't tried yogurt with granola, definitely give it a go. Today's going to be mostly a homework day. I'm going to head over... I'm going to head over to the local Starbucks. Or some cafe nearby. Get some homework done. Because I got a lot to do. I realize I did say good morning, even though it's 4 in the afternoon. I mean, I didn't have to tell you that, but now you know. I did wake up at 10, and then I fell back asleep for, 6 hours? Ugh. There goes most of my day, right? Trying to debate if I should go to the gym before or after homework. I mean, if I go before, then I probably won't get to start homework till like 6. But I like going to the gym in the morning. I mean, morning. Some homework done, because it's been a rough weekend trying to get homework done. I haven't gotten much done, and it needs to get done. And that is the last of the yogurt. So we say hi to the dog. Come here, Cookie. Come here. Hi. Ugh. This is Cookie. She's a beagle. A rather obnoxious beagle at that. Isn't that right? Yeah. Yeah, she's a good girl. She's about 4 months old now. No. She's about 6 months old. She was born at the end of April, I believe. And I believe that makes her about 6 months. As of the time of this recording, because it's pretty much the beginning of November. Cookie, say hi. Not to me. Yeah. She's a goofy dog. But she's obnoxious. And then we have the cat, Tamba. Here we go. Hi, mister. He's only... Actually, I don't know how old he is. I think he's like 3 months, 4 months. But he's still a kitten. I actually, the instant I saw Tamba, I was like, I knew I had to get him. It was me and my girlfriend were looking at pets, just because she wanted to look at pets. And then I saw Tamba, and I held him, and then I took him home that day. Some say it's irresponsible, but I like cats. And trying to find a black cat here in Japan is not an easy task. Alright. Oof. Time to shower, get dressed, and go get some studying done. So, I will see you in a bit. Welcome back. It is now study time. Studying for a little while, and it's kind of chilling, so if you want to study with me, go for it. Question is where to put you. I think this is a good spot.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Good there, guys. The bus couldn't come very easily, therefore. I had to accidentally do something because of it, I think. But I don't know what I should use. Thank you. First thing that comes to my head. I don't know if that's right or not.
Thank you.
Too, so I've been using pen, which is not fun, because if I screw up, then I can't fix it, as you can see, right there. I just gotta scribble it out. Not fun. Ugh. Doing homework makes me tired. Soon we'll do a video on some good Japanese phrases to learn, and maybe some more videos of studying together, if this one does well, but who knows. Anyways. Break time's over. Back to studying.
Thank you. この高速こう高くて、
question.
Camera battery is running low, but there is something I do want to show you after this. So I'm going to stop recording for now. Give it another hour or so, because that's when the thing I want to show you happens. But yeah, I got no way to charge the battery right now. So I will talk to you guys when I'm done studying, and we'll go from there. All right, everybody, we are back. And this is what I wanted to show you. So we got the illumination now, finally. You can check that out. And if you notice, lots and lots of law enforcement. Lots and lots of cops. You may be wondering why. Well, if you look over that way, I'll take you over that way in a second here when the light changes. But you'll notice that the river is blocked off. Sorry, I don't have a mic right now. But you'll notice that the river is blocked off. And, well, put simply, that's to keep people from jumping into the river. Why do they do that? Well, it's got to do with the local team here. Actually, it's not even the local team. It's the Hanshin Tigers, and their home field is, I want to say it's like a 30-minute ride away by train. But here, light's green. But if they win, then people like to come over here and jump into the river. And the police, they caught wind about that a long time ago, so... by the way, I guess I should mention, Hanshin Tigers is a baseball team here near Osaka. And whenever they win a game, people like to jump into the river here. Personally, I haven't seen anyone jump in yet, but it's not... I mean, it's common enough that the police get involved, so... Yeah, and there's a lot. There's a lot of cops. There we go. Okay, I can show you the blockade they put over the river. Yeah, here. They got the river blockaded right now. You can't do anything. You can't walk up to it. You can't do anything. I mean, the other side's all blocked up too. It's actually kind of funny looking at it. Just kind of funny looking at it and then looking over here and seeing just the... all the Christmas lights. It's kind of a funny juxtaposition. I think that's the right word, like a contrast. Anyways, yeah, that's what I wanted to show you. It's really funny, I think. Here, let's take a walk over to the other side. There's always so many people here. This is why I don't come here that often. Here. I'm sure you're tired of looking at my stupid face, so I'll show you what's going on over here.
Cool. Anyways, yeah, that's Osaka. That's the crazy things that happen here. Anyways, I'll catch you guys later. Bye.